everyone, it is another amazing brain teaser with the final episode of season two of
the Academic Challenge Bowl.
Woo-hoo! I'm your host, Ernest Ochoco, and this is my fabulous student co-host.
Half a day, everyone. My name is Isabella Paco, and I go to Teason High School. In this episode, we have
John F. Kennedy High School
and Father Duenas Memorial School.
All right, everyone.
Let's get to it.
Let's get to know our contestants.
Let's start with JFK. Give your name, grade, and
the most important lesson you've learned this year.
Huh? Hello, my name is Dominique Rivera. I'm in 10th grade, and the most important thing I learned this year was researching topics.
Hi, I'm Renee Marquez. I'm a sophomore, and the most important lesson that I learned this year is to not be afraid to talk to your counselor.
I'm Austin Moon, 10th grade, and the most important thing I've learned is not to be afraid of public speaking.
Good.
I'm Rianne Marquez. I'm in 9th grade, and I've learned that change is normal.
Okay.
And Father Duenas.
I'm Bernard. I'm in the 10th grade, and the most important lesson I learned is to time manage and to plan ahead.
I'm Kieran Toe. I'm a senior, and the most important thing I've learned this year is to not be afraid of trying new things.
I'm Elijah Lazama. I'm a senior, and the most important thing I learned the hard way is to not procrastinate.
And last but not least,
I'm Zachary Diaz, grade 12, and I learned that it's okay to not always have the right answer.
Yes. I always learn that lesson, that I don't always have the right answers. But here at ACB, it's always good to have the right answers. You ready?
Yes.
You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. In the first round, every question is worth 10 points. And when time is up, you will hear this.
Time's up.
All right, here we go. Russia's media reported in 2003 that a law firm was preparing to sue the makers of the film Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets for deliberately making which of the Potter characters, a house elf, look like Vladimir Putin. Father Duane is Kieran.
Dobby.
Dobby is correct. The most dramatic scene in Uncle Tom's Cabin tells of the escape of Eliza Harris and her baby across the ice floes of which river bordering Kentucky on the north and that divided slave and free states? Father Duane is Kieran.
Iowa River.
That is correct. Between 1973 and 1976, she argued 6 cases on women's rights before the U.S. Supreme Court, winning 5 of them. In 1993, she joined the other side of the bench. Who was the senior female jurist on the U.S. Supreme Court, appointed there 2 years after Sandra Day O'Connor and who passed away in 2020?
Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
Yes, that is correct. Almost 1.5 million people who objected to Stalin's rule were sent every year during World War II to gulags or corrective labor colonies in which country? Father Duenas Elijah.
Russia.
Russia is correct. The National Historic Park that preserves this president's home has seen more than 100% increase in visitors since the publication in 2001 of the best-selling biography of him by David McCullough. Name this Federalist and Second President. Father Duenas Kieran.
John Adams.
John Adams is correct. Which key on your computer keyboard causes the cursor to jump to a specific place, such as to indent paragraphs or to the next box in a form or the next cell in a table? John F. Kennedy, Dom.
The tab key.
The tab key is correct. The town that's home to the English Croquet Club, at which the first tennis world championships were held in 1872, is now synonymous with the finest in lawn tournaments. Name this tournament where Novak Djokovic and Ashleigh Barty were victorious in 2021. Father Duenas Kieran.
Wimbledon.
Wimbledon is correct. The word was coined in the 16th century for a narrow vertical cut in a wall to allow arrows or cannonballs to be shot through it. Within a century, it had evolved into the metaphorical sense of a legal technicality that allows evading or escaping an obligation. What is this word? Father Duenas Kieran.
Loophole.
Loophole is correct. Turkey, one of my favorite foods, but this is not about that, it is about the country, was created in 1923 from the remnants of which empire? John F. Kennedy, Renee.
Ottoman.
That is correct. The bending of light as it passes from one medium into another is called what? Father Dewey, Zach.
Refraction.
Refraction is correct. Its rhyming Spanish name is Salto Alto, which means high waterfall, also known as Salto Más Alto, would be even more descriptive. That means the highest waterfall. What is the English name? John F. Kennedy, Renee.
Angel Falls.
That is correct. How many sharps or flats are found in the key signature of E flat major? Father Dewey is Karen.
Two.
That is incorrect. The correct answer is three flats. In terms of motion, how were pterodactyls different from most dinosaurs? Father Dewey is Karen.
They flew.
That is correct. It's not Hamlet, but it's about a king foully murdered by his brother, a king whose ghost appears to his son, biting him to depose that usurping uncle. Name this 1994 animated Disney film that since 1997 has been a Broadway musical. Father Dewey is Elijah.
The Lion King.
That is correct. This is the last question of round one. In this fictional kingdom, the branches of arithmetic are ambition, distraction, uglification, and derision. We're talking about which kingdom inhabited by a pack of cards and other curious creatures created by a real-life mathematician? John F. Kennedy, Renee.
Wonderland.
That is correct. And the score for round one is John F. Kennedy with 40 points and Father Duenas Memorial School with 100 points. Good job, everybody. Okay, and now it is time for the lightning round. Father Duenas Memorial School, since you have the highest score for round one so far, you get to choose your category first. The categories are music, keys, novels of the 1930s, health and medicine.
We'll do health and medicine and I'll be answering.
Okay, great. So Kieran, you will be representing Father Duane's Memorial School. Kieran, go ahead and make your way to the hotspot. Welcome to the hotspot. You will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer these 10 questions. Each question will be worth 10 points for a total of 100 points if you answer them all correctly. If you pass, we can go back to those questions if we have time. Kieran, are you ready? Just to remind your teammates, you can also assist him. Here we go. Your time begins now. Bariatric surgery targets what condition affecting one-third of U.S. adults?
Obesity.
That is correct. BB is short for what kind of drug used to treat angina?
Pass.
A spirometer measures the capacity of which body organs that expand and contract lungs?
Diaphragm.
Incorrect. Catatonic and paranoid are two types of what serious mental disorder?
Pass.
What group of food nutrients is vital for the human body to provide amino acids?
Proteins.
That is correct. What is the average blood pressure of an adult human?
120 over 70.
That is incorrect. The abbreviation GI stands for what?
Gastrointestinal.
That is correct. What scientific term means inflammation of the joints?
Tendinitis.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Which tick-borne ailment is named for a mountain range?
Pass.
What's the scientific term for a gene that has the potential to cause cancer?
Carcinogenic.
I'm sorry, this is incorrect. BB is short for what kind of drug used to treat angina?
Pass.
Catatonic and paranoid are two types of what serious mental disorder?
Schizophrenia.
That is correct.
Time's up.
We'll continue since I already started. Which tick-borne ailment is named for a mountain range?
Appalachian.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. All right. Very nice. You got a total of four questions correct for a total of 40 points.
Oh my God.
Now let's go over the questions you passed on and missed. BB is short for what kind of drug used to treat angina? It would be a beta blocker. A spirometer measures the capacity of which body organs that expand and contract. That would be the lungs. Yes, and what is the average blood pressure for an adult human? It is 120 over 80. I should know because mine is always over that. What scientific term means inflammation of the joints? It is called arthritis or osteoarthritis. Which tick-borne ailment is named for a mountain range? The Rocky Mountain Spotted Fever. Yes, it was Rocky Mountain. What's the scientific term for a gene that has the potential to cause cancer? That would be oncogene. Thank you very much. You may make your way back to your chair. And now it's time for John F. Kennedy's lightning round. John F. Kennedy, your categories are music keys or novels of the 1930s.
We'll be choosing music and keys, and I'll be the representative.
Okay, great. Dominique, please make your way to the hot spot. Again, you have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer 10 questions. And each question will be worth 10 points for a total of 100 points. If you choose to pass, you may, and if we have time, we'll go back to those questions you passed on. Dominique, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, and your teammates can help you along. Your time begins now. Music keys, how many sharps or flats are in each key signature? F major.
Four.
Incorrect. E minor.
Three.
Incorrect. B major.
Two.
Incorrect. C minor.
Three.
Three what?
Three flats.
That's correct. A major.
Two.
That is incorrect. G minor.
Four.
Four what? Actually, that's incorrect. B flat major.
Three.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
B flat
minor. Three.
Incorrect. E major.
Two.
Incorrect. A minor.
Four.
That is also incorrect. And you are done. Nice try.
I told you.
You have a total of one correct for the sum of 10 points. You at least got one correct. Very good. Nice job. Let's go over the answers you missed.
Please.
F major has one flat. E minor has one sharp. B major has five sharps. A major has three sharps. G minor has two flats. B flat major has two flats. B flat minor has five flats. And E major has four sharps. And okay. Last but not least, it is a trick question. A minor has none at all. Thank you very much for trying. Please make your way to your seat. And the final scores for round one are John F. Kennedy High School with 50 points and Father Duenas Memorial School with 140 points. The Academic Challenge Bowl will be back after this.
Half a day, everyone. Welcome back to the second half of the Academic Challenge Bowl. The current score is JFK with 50 points and FD with 140. We have some substitutions from both schools, so let's start with JFK. Name and grade.
Hi, my name is CJ, and then I am a ninth grader.
I'm Chanel Herrera, and I'm a sophomore.
And at FD?
Hi, my name is Brian Galang, I'm a junior.
Hello, I'm Matthew Camacho, I'm a freshman.
So, in round two, the questions will be worth 20 points. You'll also have 5 seconds to answer questions. You will have 20 seconds if there are any math questions. Here we go with round two. Name the unusual semi-tropical fish that has a grasping tail and bears a name related to the domestic animals that are often ridden. Father Duenas Elijah?
Seahorse?
That is correct. A secret word or phrase used to access information stored on a computer or computer network is called what?
A password?
That is correct. Give me the past participle of a verb that means make music vocally, and you've given me the name of a Chinese dynasty. Father Duenas, Kieran?
Sung.
That is correct. His forename, Phoebus, means bright. Name this Greek god of the sun. John F. Kennedy, Chanel?
Apollo.
That is correct. A person who fought against slavery, like William Lloyd Garrison, was termed by which 12-letter word? Father Duenas, Matthew.
Abolitionist.
That is correct. The Central African Republic got its independence from which country in 1960, but kept its language as official? John F. Kennedy, Chanel.
France.
That is correct. It was reportedly the world's most expensive country by 1990, but a recession since 1990 has devalued the marka, much to the financial relief of this semi-Arctic country between Sweden and Russia. Name it. Father Duenas, Elijah.
Finland.
That is correct. The format is basically a compression technique. It takes information that is usually 176 kilobytes per second and strips away all but the 10%, which is important. Users can thus transmit the file rapidly and store more of them. Identify this format used by millions for music. Father Duenas, Matthew.
MP3.
That is correct. Most food digestion and absorption takes place in which organ of the digestive system? John F. Kennedy, Chanel.
The small intestine.
That is correct. Ozone, or O3, is a form of which element? Father Duenas, Kieran.
Oxygen.
That is correct. In 1948, Martin Luther King started his career, a career continued for the rest of his life, even as he worked tirelessly for civil rights. What was his job title? Father Duenas, Kieran.
Reverend.
That is correct. A Spanish galleon floats. It is mostly hollow, so most of the water it displaces is replaced with air. The fluid mechanics principle that explains this is named after which ancient scientist who supposedly jumped out of his bathtub and ran down the street shouting, Eureka, when he came up with... Father Duenas, Brian.
Archimedes.
That is correct. What kind of storm is described as follows. You cannot breathe with the wind blowing full in your face. You cannot see the impact on your eyeball of ocean spray and rain flying at over 100 miles per hour, making seeing impossible. Father Duenas, Matthew.
Hurricane.
That is correct. Which major key has no sharps or flats in its key signature? John F. Kennedy, Dominique.
C major.
That is correct. This is a math question. What is the least common multiple of 24 and 15? John F. Kennedy, CJ.
120.
That is correct. What's the general name for any artificial bait used to attract fish? John F. Kennedy, Chanel.
Allure.
That is correct. Name the operation in which doctors take a piece of skin from one part of the body and put it on another where skin is needed. John F. Kennedy, Chanel.
A skin graft.
That is correct. What English river is crossed by bridges named Battersea, Westminster, Waterloo, and Tower? John F. Kennedy, Renee?
River Thames.
That is correct. A New York City social worker, this first lady lived in the White House longer than any other woman. Can you name her? Father Duenas, Karen?
Eleanor Roosevelt.
That is correct. Seismographers use the difference in speed between P waves and S waves to locate which point that is the middle of the earthquake. Renee.
Epicenter.
That is correct. Once upon a time, 90% of the farmland in Russia was owned by the imperial family and the nobility. It was tilled by millions of people known by the same term as they were called in medieval times across Europe. What term is that? Father Duenas, Elijah.
Serfs.
That is correct. The Earth swings by it every 26 months. In late August of 2003, it passed closer than it's ever been recorded in history. Name this nearby planet. John F. Kennedy, Chanel.
Mars.
That is correct. Which two continents were linked through the efforts of Cyrus Field, who laid down the first transatlantic telegraph cable? This is the last question. Father Duenas, Elijah.
North America and Europe.
That is correct. That was the last question for the second round. The current score is JFK with 270 points and FD with 380. Great job, FD, so far. Now it's time for the lightning round. FD, since you're the school with the highest points, you get to choose which category you want to play. You can choose three topics, or one out of three topics. Either official languages, bodies of water, or physical science. And you'll also need to choose a representative who will be answering for your team.
Official languages? That does sound fun.
Who's going to do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
I bet.
Okay, we'll do official languages and I'll do it.
Okay. Elijah, please proceed to the hotspot. You will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer. Each question is worth 20 points for a possible total of 200 points. Remember, you can pass, and if we have time, we can go back to those answers you passed on. Are you ready?
Yes.
Panama.
Spanish.
New Zealand has English and what else?
Maui.
That is correct. Israel.
Israeli.
Incorrect. Vatican City.
Latin.
Correct. Aruba.
French.
Incorrect. Liechtenstein.
German.
That is correct. Angola.
French.
Incorrect. Chad has Arabic and what else?
Swahili.
That is incorrect. Name the two official languages of Cyprus.
Greek and English.
Incorrect. Brunei.
French.
Time's
incorrect.
Up.
Time is up. You answered 4 out of 10 correct with correctly for a total of 80 points. I will now go over the questions you missed. Israel, Hebrew or Arabic? Aruba, Dutch or Papiamento? Angola, Portuguese? Chad has Arabic and what else? French. Name the two official languages of Cyprus, Greek and Turkish, Brunei, Malay. You may now return to your seat. Now it's time for the next lightning round with JFK. Your categories are physical science or bodies of water. You'll need to choose a representative who will be answering for your team.
So we're gonna choose physical science, and I'll be representing.
Chanel, please proceed to the hotspot. You will have 1 minute and 10 seconds to answer. Each question is worth 20 points for a possible total of 200 points. Remember, you can pass, and if we have time, we can go back to the answers you passed on. You also can yell at them, teammates. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start now. An antimatter gun shoots bursts of what particles, also known as anti-electrons?
Proton, neutron?
That is incorrect. Vinegar is usually a 5% solution of what organic acid?
Pass.
What is the name of the chemical reaction that takes in more energy than it gives off?
Covalent.
That is incorrect. Get close enough to an atomic nucleus and you'll feel what force mediated by gluons?
Gravity.
That is incorrect. Oxidation happens at which electrode in a system and is normally where electrons gather?
Electric cloud.
That is incorrect. Give me either the formula of the chemical name or the chemical name for baking soda.
Sodium bicarbonate.
That is correct. Anytime an acid and a base react, they produce what kind of compound made of ions?
Oh no, salts.
Salt. That is correct. What type of chemical bonds formed by dehydration between amino acids?
Pass.
Time's up.
You have a total of 2 correct for a sum of 40 points. Wait, don't leave, go back. I will now go over the questions you missed. An antimatter gun shoots bursts of what particles, also known as anti-electrons? Positrons. Vinegar is usually a 5% solution of what organic acid? Acetic acid. What is the name of a chemical reaction that takes in more energy than it gives off? Endothermic. Get close enough to an atomic nucleus and you'll feel what force meditated by gluon? Strong force. Oxidation happens at which electrode in a system and is normally where electrons gather? Anode, sorry. What type of chemical bonds formed by dehydration between amino acid? Peptide bonds. What phenomenon puts the E in LED and laser? Emission or emitting. A vector quantity has both magnitude and direction. What type of quantity has only magnitude? Scalar. You may now go back to your seat.
Thank you.
That was the end of the second lightning round. The final score is JFK with 310 points and FD with 460. Congrats, FDMS.
Good job to all of our students and coaches. And of course, thank you to the wonderful production team here at PBS Guam.
I hope you all did well answering the questions at home. Join us again
for another energizing episode of
The Academic Challenge Bowl!